What Christmas tradition did American insurance companies try to ban in the year 1908? Johnny Donovan.
I was given this thought earlier by something that Phil said, actually, and I think I've got this one, actually.
Yeah?
They banned the placing of dimes, not sixpences, in Christmas puddings because too many people were choking on them.
No, it's an intelligent answer, and it had oddly nothing to do with Wagner again, but yes. it's not right.
Did you know that the first ever life insurance policy was taken out, and I think in about 1863, and a man called, was it Stanley Gibbons? No, he's the stamp bloke.
Stamp, yes.
It's, anyway, it's called Gibbons.
Right.
And he insured his life for £383 or something for a year. And he died 4 weeks short of the year. So his family turned up to claim the first ever life insurance policy. And the underwriters, there were 16 underwriters, they all got together. And they decided that the only way they were going to avoid paying this huge sum of money was to define a year on their own terms. And they decided that a year was 12 times 4 weeks. Because that's a month. So they said, no, strictly by defining a year, he lived for the full term.
But they've changed now, insurance companies, haven't they?
Yes.
Now they love to pay out. And they say, oh, to hell with the small print. Here's your money. That's a very... If that's true, yes.
I have an image of an early black and white film, of a Christmas film. Yeah. They had live candles all over the place, and live candles were all
Johnny,
over the tree.
Johnny, I smelled 5 points quite right. Right. Chicago Hospital burned down in 1885, the whole hospital, because of a candle on a Christmas tree. Three separate Father Christmases died, and this isn't funny. Because you're not funny by bending down to pick up presents under the tree and their beards catching fire.
There's a Christmas to remember. You're that kid. Santa bends down, comes up.
Thank you for watching. Do remember to subscribe to the QI channel and click here to watch more videos. Please, come on, pick something.